We're back to the space station 13, Colonial Marines. Sorokyne Strata. Who will it be today? Just check them up. Ready, set up. Could we pull off the meme this time? Survivor, hi. Are we hype up? Pretty hype up. Well, that's good hype up. I will never cut that. What else will I be doing here? It's a weird map to play in. Get something nipple on.
Conversation superfluous. Focus upon combat. Creature recognized. Good sequences. Survival likely.
Ooh, find a survivor, a valuable survivor. Alright. Good. And we are it's a survivor. Right, not a synthetic. A synthetic survivor. Alright. Ew. Take the clone ID. backpack. Load up all these mines. No, we don't find it here. Those people. Come on, you want this? Everyone comes down. Okay. Is there a base station here? I think there ought to be. Also LZ. Ghost almost. Fivers. Your team members, who are you? Seal of Gorilla. Oh, neat. Examine. Seal of Silk Commander. Right, right. Seal of Grant. Too bad. I don't think I was a Seal of Synth. See if that will help. Go to the same stuff house. Maybe. So I. Right here. Step one, where are the repair stations? Would be one all LZ, but apparently not. Yep, but power. So the energy new building that I passed by. Ooh, maybe someone find me. Please, please, please. One guy's another farm. That. Ah, it's a Google. Exit to iOS. Squad's looking fine. CTs. Three researchers. Wow. No synth. Three police. Power's hive. 20 plus 6. Oh, fuck. Did it go there, yes? Basketball match. Five South Coast, 4. How are the Marines? Is anyone actually going to that? Basketball. Not enough. Don't care. How will the CLF survive? Why the combat synth? Guidelines about synthetic survivors. Well, I can join CLF, because basically I can join any faction. Okay. The stakes are based on the state of the colony or the company. They are completely able to join whatever faction they desire. ESCM colonies company includes Xenomorphs, they will conflict with self-preservation. So they like, cannot change the faction after joining one. So by that logic, yes, I, as a synthetic survivor specifically, I could join the CLF. And then I have to stay at the CLF. Okay. Spitter. Is that a metapa? Smart gun. Freedom smart gun inside there. Maybe. CLF smart guns. It's like they fixed the AFF things on those. If you're mind young, go see the hive mind for advice. Those who do wonders. This ain't great. See, I need to take that cloud ID, go here, upgrade my own ID to be full, just in case, full synth, and then I can have some fun. Synth gear from the synth vendor, and so on and so on. Xenos, they get my idea fun as well. I have all access, woo, I get to help people efficiently. And that'll be CLF synth. But then I guess that should displace out on the security hub. Kinda. Yeah, they gone. The guns aren't that great. The runner's on fire. See, that's why you need more drones, just weed. Nice. There's a code that they get chipped more. So that each time a survivor kills a signal, they just chipped. Send the air buckshots. I thought I heard some weeds for a second, but no, I didn't see any. They have a turret. Nice. Two turrets. Might survive until the USCP rolls over. Most follow. I'll see one at least, so they'll find me. Good. More unconscious boxes. Nice. Nobody? Nobody? No? Nice. You're killing me. Okay. Plus Calastrum. Take the eagles. Tech medic. No, do you require assistance? I did it. I sure did. I'll fix myself. Upstairs. Asian stuff.
Go! Go! Go!
Hope this is useful. Double emergency oxygen tank. I can leave this for a sec. Hope nobody will take it. Appeal less threatening than peace. Ronnie Pace, the clown. That's a very clowny name. Just need to fix myself up. Survival set on board. Repairing, repairing. Oops. Synthetic. There we go. Now I have synth access, which means I should be able to go anywhere. And that's how you, you know, meme with a clown. As long as you can survive. Which was the thing, isn't that hard? Let me just see if you grew. No. It works. No, you see. Okay. So they have all of this. Tool pink. Boots. What's that? Medical storage. We'll need you, but I could get the. I will still need an auto injector for it. I take documents pouch. Walk past the CEO, they don't even care. Because they don't have an axe on me. So I appear very unthreatening. Okay, Alpha Bravo Charlie Delta Echo JTAC. Hey, hello. Here, I've been looking for you. I shall go to find them. You're looking for me now. I am at the CL's office. The Lord require assistance. So, yeah. Wait, what? Three cups and egg. I shall endeavor to find it. The file collector front lines. It's like top priority and like certainly. Bean. Where are you, CL? Send them in CL, see if you need them. Oh. Don't have. No. Oh. Hello, do you require assistance? We will. As you hear, the round circle is looking for you. I am sorry, I went to grab equipment so I can serve why you better. I buy CMP. Nothing. So, questions, where to start? How about the end so we can get through this faster? There's a form of ongoing negotiation with the UPP and company for the company to purchase the colony. I think I have heard of that, and the colony didn't like it. I think there were talks of independence and such. Smuggler has entered hypersleep. So was a close statement with the CLF and its ideology to spread the UPP visit. Ah, well, we are finalizing the course, and I suppose something happened to the colony. Yes. We got a Xenos infestation. Quite nasty. Wouldn't the colony follow you? Unfortunately, would be his bargaining position. We could secure hard evidence of Xeno activity that could be a strong negotiation. My boys, please move to your stealth bracing. Now, you are dedicated to the company. Where are you in the UBP records? A bit spotty. Let's see. Get any message. So I guess you. I am loyal to WY unless something changed I wasn't aware of. So that's influence how your line is. Yeah. It can be, you know, whatever you want. You see that the enemy beats me. Shops and men. Wow. Well, this would be a fake. I suppose if you are purchasing the colony, I will be bought with it. It'd be calling Alliance, which would be UVP. Make you my future owner as soon as the paperwork goes through. Good for the direct east of opposing engineering. What are you calling staff? Yes, didn't get any admin message about CLF or anything. Since end deal close when we go to, I imagine so. Why not early? Not so early. You direct yourself of us, but you keep the deck outside. Again, given that my employers are currently in this post, I best check on them, though. We can chitter chatter for half an hour, but sorry about that. They realize you were prosthetic in all chaos, unfortunately. I could replay the knowledge of them being alive to attack the colony and didn't destroy you because you aided them in surviving. So we're living in the dark. Need any more info? I think I'm good. Thanks. Good. Hard evidence of visitation would be great. How have you interacted with the high? Hostile, neutral. they have attacked me and I didn't survive for a bit. So quite hostile, I presume. Okay. Oh, them being there, they attacked the colony and they didn't. Sorry, because you aided them in surviving. Okay. Of course, I was going to see if we could negotiate with them for an egg, potentially. Judging by the comms, negotiation might be out of the question at the moment, given the queen is attacking the marines. They will be quite annoyed. The one back with the numbers has four plucky ones. So the channel, you don't care about this as long as the snakes are not aiding organics. But that, you know, I deal with them also much, obviously. I was aiding the colony, so they might appreciate that. Yeah, it's like, nice to be role-playing. Kira, Gal. Yes, that will do that. Asking you to speak with them seems like a question now, unfortunately. I can still try to acquire the egg if the situation arises. Immediately, actually, need to keep my frequency. Ah, my U frequency. Yeah, that took a while. Like, sure, for survivors, do that as much as you want, but if you're dealing with a synthetic that could be actually doing stuff, empty. We might have caught the corpses at FOB. We will be back on our feet, gather up east or FOB. Ah, now there's a question whether my Pharax survived this long excursion. Heck yeah! Research files by DS1. Yeah, that's Because that was having to think. No reagents. Smoke suppressive swords mask. No, obby location. Get ready, ground side. In Pubak, ready. Alpha Bravo Charlie Delta Echo. JTAC. Fire now. Ops, dodgy down. Brace! High explosive OB out east of the front line. Oh yeah, police. Nope. MPs don't care. Yeah, guys. Give Synth Survival Synth Access. No questions. Dell makes a good use of it. Research the front desk. Chems for you. I just dropped, rather than dropping with the thing and grabbing things. I guess maybe he's the ship site IO. Queen of Bob. New soft Bob. Okay. Alright, so where's my sippy drink? Oh, I didn't take the health HUD. Defib. That's good. Why is he being pushed back? What does it affect him? He's lying down. Should be pushed back. He's trying to arrest someone. I need odd. All right. Hey you, how's it going? Mix. Might or not. Doesn't look that great. Now does it? Help. This one's dead. Squad leader. They get the APC. Barely broken completely. That's unfortunate. It's in the southeast. Southeast. Okay. My god. Have some more. Everybody get some. Healing on. Southeast. Bruh. This is the APC. All right. I had enough welding fuel for this. Just where's the APC with it? Sure. We can make a new one. Doesn't appear to be working. APC, APC, APC. Here's one. Eat this one. I have sickly. Right, the codes are not working. Get in the sickles though. Kill the boiler. Alright. Either you. I don't have an APC board. Battery, that might be useful. Actually, next. That APC is still completely broken. Geek stuff. Is there some engineering vendor thingy around? Good. Embedded object. Check, check, check. Chest, help. Where could I hide? Completely broken. It's completely broken, you just take it apart. Board. Yeah. ABC frame. Take it. Pop it. Maybe it's not turned on. It's online. Or SSEC. Not looking good though. The ammo. Get on it. Actually, a way to get the ammo. Nope. Hi, you want this? You want this? Let's see. Ghost. Ghost. Zoom. Ghost. Oh, get ammo. Can't. Probably could have killed that one boiler. Or try running away some. Yeah. The soft OZ2. That's your only hope. Yeah, this green boy will be punished in the hive for attacking me. Oh, don't mess with the synth. Got to touch something. Greeny. Marines, Xenos, 30. How is the hive? 25 plus 0 for larvae. Not too bad. Yeah, you're right here. Get on. If I didn't listen to that person saying, oh, go to Alamo, I might have survived this. Let's see now. Try to see now. Don't get memed. Body blocks. The Queen of Right Alamo would let be able to pull it back up. I wonder.
fucking raw, motherfuckers!
Come on.
Unscheduled dropship departure detected from operational area. Hijack life up. Shutting down automatically.
Will they build a pool? 29. Where's these lovely lads?
Attention. Security level elevated to red. There is an immediate threat to the ship.
We're a council holding a bar. Look at the auto unpull me. pass at this. Some drones, plenty of these. I guess it would be a defender. Spin to win. I think there's a test merge about more dangerous crashes. Yeah, hacked. Freelancers. What the heck is this remix? Well, I think he would. No! Ghost. Zoom ghost. Lifeboats, yes. Seeing the hell the bar? What the heck is their bar here? That's the bar, that's the mess. It is a mess. So I guess this is the ship slowly exploding. Neat. The ship exploding. That's kind of interesting. I guess it turns it from the last stand to like, well, you can bone either way. Everything exploding. I guess it favors Xenos because they can take an explosion in the face and quickly rebuild or heal up and so on. Unless they are caught in the middle of nowhere. Otherwise, yeah, they'll be fine. That's for the ship because she found my ID card. Wait, that isn't her mafak. It'll help something. Freelancers. Well, there's a little distress call. Pew. Neat. Pirates. Nothing pirates. High booming hive. Because the queen, that'll be amusing. Some burst people. Second borrower. Fire slashing. Their eggs. Yes, doesn't matter. Ooh, Baldy.
George! Attack!
Pew, pew. Metaba. Save Praetorian. Save your body. APC.
Or some briefing, clear the fuck shit.
Evacuation order confirmed.
Launching escape pods.
Ah, Marines, setting themselves on fire. Double pew. It's so neato. Oh. Oh my. A slumpha. I was waiting for something like that. That's crutch. Roti, roti. There's a pool for second hive? Seriously? Second. Dude. Executive suit hooked. Is this a snow version? Oh, so I guess it brought it back the end round timer. To the minutes everybody falls down. Fair enough. Long sieges. Long sieges and Elmira are kinda like, for me. I think a long while back I had an idea of like, when Xenos hit Elmira, give them a small chance, like a 5%, that they automatically just destroy, just A-bomb the whole, level. Well, you hit some important part, like an engine or something, it exploded. Congrats, you won. No contest, no escape, no nothing. Which would kind of disincentivize Marines from going, well, we're kind of losing the ground, so why don't we evac and have a last stand on Elmira? Then we'll be better prepared and everything. Well, do that. There's a chance you might just die. Is that what you want? Unpowered orbital reentry now is imminent. This is a clown car. No IFF. No nothing. Pure carnage. Just put one boiler in there, let it die. And we have some people in escape pods, some people in life pods. Ooh, that's a good rifle. Oh, the Emperor of Mankind suit has a screwdriver right here. No. Yes. Go on. At all. Ooh, almost got a concussion. Thank you. S.O. Oh, X.O. We're on there. Expert, no. Kill defender. Never forget a couple of Vasquez of the Irish mother telling her children stories after the ship sank. Also, John Connor's stepmom. That old palace, I think. Are they now within the map, even? Let's see. Maps. All my air. No. The season numbers here? I don't. Readings, no response. Yeah, whatever. Just launch the escape pod to make it explode because there are too many players there. Come on, runner. You almost got it. We leave this shit with Queenie. The fight, the Forsaken Hive.
Thank you.
And they're away. Dino Major, let's go. Pipe flow the spawning point. Pipe's pressing a great change. Yep. There's no escaping. Forsaken hive. The other hive. Hello, sisters.